Hello, I'm Paul Tommey with REMAX Executive Group. I'm a licensed realtor in Georgia and Alabama, and I'm real excited to show you my newest listing today at 14 Lakeridge Court in Seale, Alabama. This is a beautiful property nestled on 7.59 wooded acres of hardwood trees on a cul-de-sac. There's an option to buy the property adjoining that this owner owns. It's 8.97 additional acres. These are large tracts. People in the Island Creek subdivision. There's only 13 current owners out here, and it's one way in and one way out. There's a lot of riding trails that the owner has cut through the woods for your enjoyment, for hiking or walking or riding your four-wheelers. The house is only 9 years old, approximately 2,400 heated and cooled square feet. That's including the back porch, which is about 450 square feet, the sunroom. The house is very well built with a lot of upgrades, a lot of low maintenance exterior features, all brick structure, metal soffit, vinyl soffit, metal vinyl fascia, architectural shingle. House is in great shape. We know of no issues with this property, in tip-top shape. It's really a beautiful lot and a good location. The foundation, he's put extra money and time in the foundation. It's got 24-inch by 16-inch footer, which is more than the code requires. It's got 6-inch slab. It's got 6-inch 2x6s in the walls. That includes all the interior walls with insulation, not only in the garage ceiling, the garage door, insulation, all the interior walls. Therefore, you're going to have low power bills. He's got a high-efficiency HVAC system. The two fireplaces have never been burned. They're either propane or wood, whichever you choose. I'm real excited about showing you this property. Let's go take a look. Now we're standing on the front porch of this property. This front porch is about 35 feet wide and about 9 feet deep with solid cedar post with vinyl soffit here, vinyl ceiling here, a couple of nice ceiling fans, nice seating area, a nice finish on the porch as well. All these windows around the house are upgraded, low-E, gas-filled, vinyl windows, single sash. All the doors in this house are virtually 3-0 doors or 36-inch wide. So let's go look at this beauty right now. Now we're just inside the front door of this property in the family room. A lot of features I'd like to point out to you. All the walls are knockdown texture. We've got an 18-inch beautiful tile with the dark grout on the floor. Fireplace is a gas, propane, or wood fireplace. We've got a vaulted ceiling, nice fan light kit, plenty of light in this room. As you pan back over toward the kitchen area, we've got a lot of can lights. We've got windows on the side and the back of the kitchen going to the dinette area. In addition to this tile in the family room, we've got actual hardwood along this area in the kitchen and the dinette area. A lot of trim features. These cabinets are gorgeous cabinets, hardwood cabinets with an antique finish rub to it. Double sink, a brushed nickel finish on the fixtures, stainless steel appliances, a high-end Whirlpool Gold refrigerator. A lot of nice features and benefits. This kitchen is good size, got a big bar. You could probably sit six or eight stools around here if you wanted to. This would be really a nice place for entertaining. You've got people in the family room, people in the kitchen, people in the dinette area. You can have people back on the back sunroom and the back patio as well. Now let's go look at the living area. This is the guest bathroom in the hallway. We've got a nice shower tub insert with glass doors with a transit window above the shower with recessed lighting and lighting over the mirror. Nice tile. This floors in this house have a great transition to both the wood and the tile and the carpet areas. This is bedroom number one off the main hallway, faces the front of the house. As we go to the right, we'll look at the hallway going to the garage. We'll talk to you about that after we finish the home. This is the laundry room and 18-inch beautiful tile, plenty of cabinet space, fluorescent light, shelving, sink over there. And we're going to go for the master bedroom closet. This is a very ingenious design, this master bedroom closet. Not only connects to the laundry room, but it also connects to the master bathroom and then the master bedroom. Here we've got 12-inch tiles, stand-up shower, recessed sliding, double vanity sink, 6-foot jacuzzi tub with a beautiful, looks like a 4x4 window with shades above the tub. And back to the right is a double vanity sink, a little bit higher level, executive level or kitchen level counters. We have a toilet area behind this door to the right, and then we won't open that, just pan onto the master bedroom. Master bedroom, good size with a tray ceiling. Wall-to-wall carpet in the master bedroom is in great shape, it's really clean. This house is immaculate. It looks like a magazine. The fireplace, as I said, never been burned. It's plumb for propane or wood. There's also one in the living room. This room here is actually the third bedroom. When they built the house, they opened up this wall, and it could be easily opened up to the hall guest bathroom and to the hallway as well, if you want to make it a true third bedroom. As we go, we're going to go back now to the back of the house, to the sunroom, talk about the yard, and then we'll go talk about the shop area. Now we're in the back patio of this house. They've enclosed it as a sunroom. They've done a great job. There's a single 30-inch door here coming off the dinette area. This is the original brick wall for the home. They've got a nice finish on the floor. They've got actually got a gym and a couple places to watch TV out here. Double French doors to the left goes back to the inside of the house. They've also got, this is 45 feet long and 10 feet deep. It's about 450 square feet. You got vinyl on the ceiling. They've got 1-inch thick commercial glass on the back of this house. They've also got a mini split up here above this top left corner. This mini split is a heating and cooling unit, so they have no problem keeping this properly temperature cooled out here. Great area, glass all the way around, 450 square feet, 1-inch commercial glass with gas inside. And we're gonna go out the door here. It's also got shutters, a roll-up shutters that you can shade, roll-up shades that also can keep more sunlight out if you want. But let's go look outside the property here. Now we're in the backyard of this property. It's well-shaded, hardwood trees. Like I said, the brick is all brick, low-maintenance exterior, 30-year architectural shingle, gutters all around, vinyl fascia, vinyl soffit, metal fascia, beautiful sunroom on the back, fenced backyard for your pets or children, and again, it's a beautiful setting, 7.59 acres where the house is, an option on almost 9 acres next door. Now we're going to take a look at the shop area, but this house is on a cul-de-sac, several hundred feet back off the road, only 13 families in this neighborhood. This is a premium property, well-maintained. You know, if your agent can set up an appointment, we want to make sure you're pre-approved to either pay cash. You can close in 30 days, close in cash in probably 10, 12 days, depending on the circumstance. But let's go take a look at the shop. Thank you. Now we're outside of the 2,400 square foot shop. It's 60 feet long and 40 feet wide. We've got two roll-up doors. One is a 12-foot door and another is a 14-foot wide door, both 14 foot high. This is a man's dream shop. We're not going to go inside, but the thing is well constructed. It's got two rooms in the back with a washer-dryer hookup, a bathroom. You could have a fourth and fifth bedroom back here if you wanted, or a guest suite if you wanted to, if you wanted to finish it out. But this is a man's man shop. It's got a deck off the back and an outdoor above-ground pool that's brand new in the box. Beautiful hardwood trees here at this setting. We're going to take a short clip on the mule going down through the woods, and then we're going to close this out at the front side of the neighborhood. We're on the back side of the property that the house is on, and we're on 7.59 acres of wooded hardwood trees. Lots of trails cut back through here. You can walk or hike or ride your four-wheeler or ride your horses or whatever, but this property is gorgeous property. The adjoining lot is 8.97 acres, and the potential buyer has an option to buy that as part of this deal, or the owner could sell that separately. After the main house and the property are sold separately. But we're going to pan around up the hill, and we're going to have a short clip as we go in the mule, have a short clip as we go up the mule back toward the house, and we'll close this thing out. Now we're standing outside the main house garage. This poured concrete pad's probably about 45 feet deep and about 24 feet wide. We've got a 12-foot door and a 10-foot garage door with automatic openers. The garage doors are insulated. The area above the garage ceiling is insulated. That's a huge, you could actually put three cars in here if you wanted to. You can open the car doors, have no problem. He had a four-door dually in here one time and you wouldn't have a problem. Back over this way is the Marathon hot water tank. It's 80 gallons. And the owner was telling me one time they went on vacation, left the thing turned off for 10 days. They came back, still had hot water. It's a top-of-the-line Rheem hot water Marathon tank. Close out this video. We're at my newest listing in Island Creek Estates in Seale, Alabama. This is a slamming property, plus or minus 2,400 square feet, with a 2,400 square foot shop, a man's dream shop. The house is located on 7.59 acres. There's an option to buy the additional land beside it for 8.97 acres for an additional price. Great property. If you want to see this property, have your agent call Paul Tommey. Appointment only. Pre-approved buyers with approved letter, line of credit or cash letter, 24 hours notice, no lockbox. Give me a call. If you want to see this property, call Paul Tommey at 762-822-6411 or call my office at 706-507-1899 or get on my website at housetohomerealestate.com. If I can help you in any way with you and your family, if you're moving to Columbus, Georgia, Fort Benning, Phenix City, or Seale, Alabama, give me a call, Paul Tommey. Thank you. Have a great day.